time you live in a society supposedly based upon law, and it doesn't enforce its own law because the color of a man's skin happens to be wrong, then I say those people are justified to resort to any means necessary to bring about justice where the government can't give them justice. But when a black man strikes back, he's an extremist. He's supposed to sit passively and have no feelings, be nonviolent, and love his enemy, no matter what kind of attack, be it verbal or otherwise, he's supposed to take it. But if he stands up and in any way tries to defend himself, then he's an extremist.
Black man, should you be worried about your life? Nervous going to the store, or maybe nervous when you drive? Doing the speed limit and be nervous about them lights, but hating the scope. Now I got you perfectly in sight. Plow, now you know my plight. I'm standing here with my shoulders squared. They standing with riot gear, the jungle we all lions in. Now we starting to learn. Way before the stores closed, we were targets to burn. What's Miranda rights? Well, they don't even read us the rest. They tell us get down, and they put their knee in our necks. I can't breathe. Can't breathe, it gets ignored. With everything we garnered, they treat us like George Floyd. Rest in peace, I rep the East. Grip your iron, this way we draw the line. We left a crease, nah, let's increase our awareness and make it peaceful. These white devils is all deceitful. Trump calling us thugs and CNN is the cheat move. We stand our ground, I'm igniting all of my people. See, we under attack, red, white, and blue, but you won't see that black blood on the flag. This is America. Quarantine sounds of America. This is America. Quarantine sounds of America. Let's go.